This is a video on some Rocket League, and today we're playing a new kind of like challenge sort of game. I don't know, whatever you want to call it, called I think it's called Rumble, and you get power ups. See the 10 next to the boost? When that gets down to one, no, when that gets down to zero, everyone each gets the power up, and once you get that power up, you can either like, you'll see some of the power ups, like this, I can teleport myself with someone else, like that, so I can teleport myself to a ball, someone closer to a ball than I am, only with their opponent, though. That just automatically blows someone up. And that's almost gone. So once that 7 gets down to the 0, I'll get a power up. Not everyone might, but I will. The guy who I done that on, he cannot stop boosting for I forgot how many seconds, but he cannot stop boosting for a certain amount of time. Thank God you cleared that. Punch the ball. I know I'm using these straight away, I'm just trying to get through quite a few to show you a majority of them. This punch is obviously I touch someone and they blow up. Not friendly fire though, I don't think. We've already seen that one, so I'll waste that one up. Next match I'll use them properly. 10 seconds every time you waste your or use your power up. And I got two new cars, this one and another one. And also they've added a few more like skin kind of types, like where it was semi-gloss, matte. They've added wood, pearlescent, which I have on mine right now. And I forgot some others that they added. Where the oh, wow. As soon as I spawned, I couldn't have done a thing. It landed right on him as he put the spikes out. Did the ball just go in the ground? I swear the ball just went in the ground. What's that? This is freeze ball. Fudge! I didn't get to freeze it. Time. Don't freeze it now. Ah, oh, fudge! I tried to freeze it so I could get a control on it. But we both hit it at the same time. Nah, whoever done that literally helped me a bit. But then I sort of helped them. Ah, damn. I got the beef yacht. Come on, shoot. I was gonna say kabushi, but it came out kabuhashi. And we're being beat 3-1. Come on, I want another parrot to show you guys. I want the grappling hook. Give me the grappling hook. If I don't get the grappling hook in this match, if I remember, I'll tell you what the grappling hook does. But I got the boot. Ah, fudge, you know. Go away, mate. That hits, like, people out the way. Say they're gonna score. Or, like, I don't know. Gonna make a really good setup. You can just hit them out the way. But sometimes, doing that helps them. Tornado. Ah, what it does is, I don't really know what this one does, you know. But yes, that's okay. And after this match, I'll play a match with my other car, Freeze Ball. I done good. No! I had spike. Come on, man. Ah, bitch. Yes. See that? Oh no! I can't get to him. That dude. I swear that dude's cheating. That dude always gets spiked. I've never seen him get so much different. He always gets spikes. Thank you, Mama! Yes, I want spikes. Come on, spikes. Whoops! I didn't mean to press that button. No boo! The time I get spikes, I'd have no boost when I need it. Come on, man. Give me spikes when I need it. See, being a goalkeeper, that spikes is good. When you're a goalkeeper. And scoring a goal, obviously. But it is quite good for being a goalkeeper in this. Was a plunger, by the way. I pulled the ball to me. So say it was high in the sky, I could pull it down to me. Magneto. My Magneto. His Magneto! Everyone's Magneto! Why did everyone get Magneto just then? Yeah, I'll leave this match. I'll just leave. Fudge. I'll just leave doing this. It's quicker. I'll get my different car, I'll show you the skim, the like, wood. Obviously, you saw the pearlescent. What the frick is that? I am not having that on my head. Stop saying things. I do not want that on my head. I want my hat back. And what do I have here? Oh, that. I know. I played a game before. Show me what. PA. But I do not. Wait, what? I do want to change my car, in fact. Ah, here we go, now they've shown up. You can have pearlescent and a pattern? Sweet. Here's my other car. Oh, sweet. Oh, that's nice. That's what it's for, my car. I don't know, I sort of like eagles. I like that. I don't like that. I'm not too keen on that. Nah. So either these three at the bottom. These two or that one. I'll probably go with that. I want a light colour for like the pearlescent. Like that. not that light, actually. GTA 5 hot pink. The way I said that. Green? Nah, I want a dark blue. Orange. Yeah. I change this orange up. Probably round dark red. And I'm gonna put pearlescent on this. Let me put pearlescent on it quick. That's wood, by the way. Pearlescent. You saw that metallic. I haven't seen that. And that. It's like a paintbrush gone upwards. Like painted upwards, that's the way. And pearlescent. This affects the pearlescent as well. Wait, oh no, I can't make the car black. Now I need a light colour from this side. Ooh, yellow makes it like the goldy effect. Oh yeah, these wheels I got with the car. I got these wheels with this car. I'll try out these wheels in it. Nitrous I got, but I don't know. I think I got that for the other car. I'm gonna stick with nitrous though, just for now. Yeah, that's around about it. Because I got 108 wins, zero. 23. I don't use that ever. So yeah, I'm gonna test out this car. And let's see how we get on. Oh yeah, it's the bottom one rumble. Lumble. I can't wait till my friends come on and try it with me. When my friends come on, we'll have a few games, then we will try it. Like, I'll do a video. I do not know why I done that. Finding player. Oh, I hate this sort of weather. They got expert. Hopefully. AI. So it's three pros against an expert. And one's... Oh, I was going to say, one of our teams gone AFK. Power up have I got? Plunge. Plunge for your life, boy. Plunge. Now. Oh, no, I got hit as I plunged. I plunged at a good time as well. And somehow that was a save. Woo. Save. Anyone touches me, you get blown up. And the internet just went bad. Don't touch me, you get blown up. You say, where's the timer, man? I want another power up. Please. Won't be fair on me. It won't be fair on me. Freeze the ball. Oh, where's my boost gone? I had boost and it just went. Give me! Oh, you stupid. Boost now, boy. Stop! Going back and forth every single time, man! The time you want a power up is when they score. Cowboy! He's a cowboy! And unfortunately, if you wanted it on 2v2, or like you wanted to play with three of your other friends, you can't because it's only 3v3. Well, you can, unless You can only if you play, like, where you go offline and just create a match. You can't. And oh my god, we're being beat 2-0 by an AI and X. Wait, no, they got some other people now. And my own teammate goes a freaking sets him up. Almost scores an own goal, but sets him up. Sorry if you watch this video, but you are shocking. Not saying it in a mean way. But he loves setting people up. Even if it's on their team. He's like the person that sets people up. Call him the setter up. That's a word. Yeah, it's a setter up. Yay! I don't like that one. I never know when to do it or use it. Go away! And I got hit. Whoa. Get that ball out of here. Yeah, boost boy. Boost boy! I think I just helped him, boy. Boy! Oh my god, boy. I need boost boy. Go away, boy. What you have just done, phew. I was gonna say, you have just messed the goal up. Is it unconnected? Like, why? You used it way too late. I'll stay back. And I will not save it, I'll make him score. Thank God, but now our teammates are shit and let them score. Look at that, he just stands there, like, yeah, then I'll be go reverse and jump, mate, not drive and jump. Come on, at least try. Jesus. Always on our side, get it out! It come to me then. Ah, not today, boys. If you can hear that in the background, it's a helicopter flying over my house. Yeah. Okay. Come here, boys. Oh! I think that hits the ball hard. I lobbed it. Didn't lob in though. Shame. The teammate just took the ball away. Oh, he dumped me! I thought he was going that way, boy. I didn't even see him, boy. He didn't even fly either. Just, yeah, I'm going up. I'm flying. Even though he didn't. Oh my god. This guy's good. I just wanted to clear that. What's that one even? And you're not going to score this. Thank god for that. Better get on their side this time. Nope. Mainly my fault. Yeah. Boy. Nice. Damn. I wanna actually join the game that have a chance of winning. like where they have an expert and like the other people. Yeah, you know, you like that one. Or like they can fly you. No way. Yo, you're prick. Yeah! That's what it does. It makes the ball fly! Fly like an eagle. As soon as I got magnet. Yeah. Yeah. Three first touches, four clear goals, 10 board. Three juggles, four goals, six. Oh my god! Yeah. Sure. Bye, a beautiful time. Well, them two left. Just freaking ready up, my teammate. League. Don't judge me, I like Capri Sun. Watch, it'll wait to one, maybe. Like a prick. Oh, now you edited up. I was like, and it still counts down. Jesus. I might do that to these lot, I'm joking. Oh no! I'm against them again. I was gonna say, from this angle, my car looks pink. Because I had pink, plastic. I think they have Rex scored. Are you mad? Our AI scored. Jesus Christ! Our AI scored. Come on, Rex, let's do that again. Our teammate's going AFK. I was hit twice with that booster. Even though it's wrecked. That was a powerful magnet. Gee, that was a powerful punch. Oh no, I didn't see him coming. I was getting ready. Yeah, man, I'm gonna get this. Where the hell was it? Oh, he's that flying car. Oh, I didn't even see him coming, you know. So hopefully we can get one back. We still have Rex, and they still have... Oh, fudge! Why was I looking at the leaderboard? Oh, fudge. My fault. It's that guy again. It's that expert, bro. Why you gotta flip that? Why can't we have a... No! The grappling hook went wrong! Just if I was straight at it. The grappling hook went so wrong. Whoops, that went wrong as well. Look at it, yes! To the ball, or did I? They almost got him go. He's gone. Go on, Rex. Go on, get him. I can't believe our AI is the one that scored that one goal. Oh, why you got? Freeze it, man. No, Rex, you dickhead! Oh, that wasn't even Rex! It was my... Yeah. Do not ask me what I just said, because I do not have a clue. Oh, fudge, you punched it. Bitch. I messed him up. He was on the ball. Come on. He spikes into it. No, he loved me! Oh, sorry, guys. I'm so sorry, guys. Off if I'm wrong, but I think if you get if you get the spikes, yeah, I think, sorry if I'm wrong, if it runs out, you still have them on you, because that's what happened to me. Sorry if I'm wrong. I froze that ball as well. Rex is actually all right AI, you know. That goes in. I would say, come on, we got beat by a team that had an AI, but I can't really say that because we had AI. I just saw a plunger come past me. Yeah, I might leave this. I'll probably have one more match with you guys to probably turn it off, do some editing, and that would be the end of that.
Okay.
But yeah, tell me if you want more Rocket League, more GTA, more Call of Duty, more FIFA. Put in the comments, more Minecraft even. Just put in the comments. I'll play whatever you say. Well, I'll play whatever gets the most comments on. I know in one of my videos I had a comment on to play some more FIFA, which I get why he said that, because I don't play a lot of FIFA. Guys, but our teammate hit me. I'm trying to score the goal, yeah. What am I doing? Because I'm pink. I want to plunge this into me. Fudge, you blew me up! I thought that was going to be a good plunge as well. Well, I think we're gonna get smashed this round as well. Maybe because we have an AR. I might find a game that we actually win. Ah, boost boy! We gotta make boost. Exactly as he hit it! That's why I changed. go for it then. What happened there? Okay, that was a bit weird and freaky, and now they score. Why did he go around the outside? Why did he almost score? Jesus Christ, that's why I go for. No, he took the ball off me! Save it. You're shite! We're getting smashed by a veteran pro in the demo. And we have two pros. We have an expert and a veteran, I could say. You're dapping! Yeah, I did just say that. You're dapping. Go away, ball! Well, if I didn't get hit, I would have saved that. Greg got last touch. No, I clearly did not get last touch. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, hit the like button below. Give me a thumbs up. Comment. Subscribe. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you didn't, sorry, peace out.